Yo, what's up, guys? It's Justin, and today I got a live, well, not a live, but a commentary with a special guest, LT Drone and Edwin Reborn, which is Kills, but with a different account. And I haven't bought any commentaries for a long time, so basically, oh yeah, and there's another special guest in the game, LT Drone. You probably don't know him, but he's a famous YouTube star, and he's a really cool guy. Once you get to know him, he plays Headquarters, and that's what we play today. And I love Call of Duty 4, but I just had to play it with LT Drone because he said it was for fucking. He sent a message on his YouTube channel. So if you want to play, just send him a message. So I was like, oh, motherfucker. I sent him a message, and we got in the game. I think he's still playing, so yeah. Yeah, well, me and Edwin Reborn, we had some mix-ups getting in the lobby, but LT Drone is on our team. I don't like Wetwork, but I love Wetwork now. Because it's just a beautiful map. I don't use the goggles for it, or whatever you want to call it. But, yeah, my class is going to be the MP5 with the red dot. I use that because I think it's better than anything. Balance that off a bit. My sensitivity down way too high. And I think it was a really good game. It was really fun talking and playing with LT Drone. His voice sounds way mad different when you commentate because of in your game. And Call of Duty 4 is just, in my point, a lot better than Modern Warfare 2, but if they can add characters, then that would be the best game in the world. I cannot wait for Black Ops. I'm picking it up Tuesday because I can't get it Monday afternoon. I can't get it on time, so I have to get it the day after. And I'm not gonna prestige in this game because this game is basically old and over with. So by the time I reach my rank 70, I'm at 55. That's the rank. I'll be up. And I failed with this knife. I thought he was gonna kill me, but I just ran for him. And I got it with the headshot right here. Get my air strike. Oh, no. I got that guy now. So basically, I'm in this spawn, just doing nothing, just chilling out. And I can't wait for Black Ops. It's going to be a really great game, and I can't wait. And I failed with this, Harrier headshot, whatever you want to call it. I kill myself. And then after that, I get another kill, which would give me my helicopter. Watching Apple Max, he's really good with his AK-74. I love the gun, I just didn't use it, and I think it has a lot of resources. So, he picked up my gun, and of course, great for it. And then, Edwin Reborn, he also uploaded this to his channel, because he got an invite from Matthew Jones, too. So, we just played with him. He's really fun, a really fun, cool guy. We wind up playing a lot of games. I think I recorded like 3. I don't know, but it's just really hot in here. Yeah, I don't have school Thursday. I don't really know. I don't have anything to talk about. I'm just playing this one out. This just basically happened. It's like on a short notice. I didn't even know. But, yeah. Black Ops. I can't wait for the game. I just can't wait. That's nothing. Oh yeah, my PVR, HD PVR, I don't think I'm gonna get it. Probably won't get one. Nice double kill with the frag. HD PVR, I don't think I should get one. I mean, I have a DVT-100, which gives out great quality, and it's just amazing. But I mean, why? What's the use of even having getting the HD PVR? Like, you're really gonna use it? So I mean, I'm not gonna get one of those. Instead, I might spend it on something, but I have a worm and about 6 trojans on my computer that I don't know how to get rid of, but now I do because my boy LKN Fatality, or It Study Fresh, told his old friend LKN Papa Bear, who's been working on the computer for 13 years, to help me out, and he taught me how to get rid of it, so I'm still working on it. As Edwin Reborn gets the quad with that quad spray with AK-47. I use AK-47, but not too much. the game's kind of laggy. It's probably because I was multitasking at once. As for other things, Almighty and Yofi, they're doing pretty good on their vids. I just wish Almighty would make some more gears in their classes. And I want to watch so much, but hey, what are we going to do? Yofi got his HD DVR, which has insane quality that I love to watch. And Yofi is a really good editor. Well, not an editor, but a video maker. I've seen people on YouTube make videos how they're gonna destroy their Modern Warfare. Like, I know a lot of people who like already broke and demolished their Modern Warfare. But I'm not gonna destroy mine just yet. Like, normally I planned on making a vid where I was gonna own my Modern Warfare, like literally break it down piece by piece. I'm not gonna do that just yet. I'm gonna wait it out because, I mean, hey, what if Black Ops is bad? What if Black Ops is a bad game? Then, you know, I gotta go back to Modern Warfare and try for it. But still ranking up in this game, not gonna proceed. And I'm going all legit in Black Ops. I'm gonna actually make a vid to where all my prestiges, I'm gonna like make a vid for every prestige, every time I proceed, so everybody I know I'm legit. As Apple Mac could have got a keyboard right there, but he didn't. They all came at once and ambushed them. So, yeah, it's obvious who's gonna win this game. So, yeah, as I get quick built with this, with my heart still pressing now. LC Join, after him going Modern Warfare, he's pretty good. He's like not the worst. He's like over there with X-Jaws, but X-Jaws and the guy who camps, which hasn't been, which I haven't seen lately. But I'm not a good Modern Warfare player myself, but I'm not the worst, as I'm saying. I'm normally just chilling out, having fun, but I'm going to GB team with It's W Fresh, my boy Julius, and Demo Andre. We all made a GB team, and we do Demolition, 4v4. We've been doing scrims, 3v3 Demolition scrims for GB, but, and we've won like these 2 out of 3. Pretty insane on my part, but I've seen this game. I've downloaded this game called Dungeon Fighter. Well, my cousin downloaded it and gave me a worm called Dungeon Fighter, and it's a really fun game. I played it, and in my part, it's a really fun game. But I can't play it because I have this worm on my computer. When I get rid of it, then I might have to delete the games on my computer since that gives me the worms and the choices on my computer. So when I get rid of that, then I can see what happens. But until then, I can't really do anything but record and get on the internet and chill out and get on the Xbox Live. As of going, my internet got shut off a couple days ago. I don't want to complain. I made a vid, but I deleted it because it wasn't really a big deal. My internet got turned back on because Julie turned it on purpose. I just used my laptop to switch on my internet off. I could put it back on, you know, home eventually. So, yeah. Thank you, Julie, for not cutting my internet off for eternity. You're a great hacker. Yep. So, yeah, basically, I was killing it in the game. Going all out. Like showing out for LC John. I don't know how to pronounce his name, so he's Canadian. I don't know how to pronounce it. Is it LC Join or Drawing? You can call him LT or whatever the hell you want to call him, but Yofi, you can start commenting on your vids. I love watching your vids. In fact, I'm gonna watch it on one of your vids like this in 1080 HD. It's some insane quality, by the way. Shout out to Yofi. Yeah, I'm like really sleepy. It's daylight saving. And Halloween. I've gotten a couple of complaints because for Halloween, instead of going for the season, I was Devo. Like, you know, Devo the character from Friday. Like, many people came to my house trying to snatch the candy and stuff, but all I did was just open the door, like literally, speaking from the house. Snatch the candy out of their hand, slam the door in their faces, and like literally went to the house. watch TV and ate candy. I just told them. The kids, they actually left dumbfounded. And the parents came out complaining. You know, they didn't really do anything, so they didn't really want to do anything. Yeah, come on, who wants to play game? Big, muscular, come on now. But, yeah. I just got candy for free without having to go get it because I Devo. But, yeah, they didn't even try. There's a whole team, they didn't even try. And we just ran over them. They ran over them. Not that they get, not playing, but, yeah. Overall, it was a really, really good game. We wound up winning 250-50, which is just embarrassing. I don't even know how they do it, but yeah, final score being 22-11, and I'm a level 38.